morning, Dominique Jeffrey, project manager with CBI. This morning, we are in the process of lifting an aluminum geodesic dome roof. We're using 28 Tufa hoist lifting devices that are air actuated. We anticipate that this lift process should probably take 1.5 to maybe 2 hours.
Hi, good morning, Ali Morelli from Nutrien. I am the operations representative on the project here. Our job here is to ensure with the contractor that we give them whatever they need to provide a safe working environment for them, which they have been doing from since early May.
Yes, good day. Anim Gross here, project engineering superintendent. So when the roof is in position, what happens next is they need to temporarily put bolts in place to secure it. And then you have welders going on top to weld around. And that process will continue throughout the day and into tomorrow as well. After the roof is in place, we still have some work to do inside the tank. So we still have some coating to put on. We have the bottom plate to blast and paint as well. So we still have some painting and blasting work to go on inside the tank. And then we have the door sheet to put on as well. And then we will be in a position where we could start filling the tank while we continue work on the outside with the blasting and painting on the outside. So we'll try to do that simultaneously.
Bert Phillips, I'm CBI, Field Superintendent. Well, today we were waiting for the last couple months for this big achievement, getting this roof up on top. So thank you once again, PCS. Today is the 24th. And after so long I was going to get it up, and we finally get it up. So we have a few weeks to get this tank back in service and get it back running on high speed with a new system change from PCS to Nutrien. I guess in the future we'll have a very good relationship as we do with PCS before. Thank you and have a good day.